right now, there's nothing in the budget.
New Orleans Inspector General Robert Cerasoli says the $1.3 million for his office recommended by Mayor Ray Nagin is the result of a proposed tax increase.
The mythical figure. He proposed $4.2 million, four projects for $4.2 million. Mine was one of those. And he said to the city council, if you want these, go raise taxes.
Cerasoli says the $1.3 million is simply not enough to fight public corruption in city government.
I never proposed 1.3. 1.3 allows me, will probably allow me to have maybe an office and myself and maybe four people. I won't be able to really do any work with 1.3 million.
I believe that the inspector general could start with 1.3 million dollars, could hire as many as 20 people if those salaries were straightened out, and I think he could go forward.
The city says the $1.3 million is simply a starting point, and if Cerasoli needs more money
down the road,
he can ask the city for it.
Cerasoli
says he wants $2.9 million. Tuesday, he'll go before the city council and state his case.
I'm fighting just to get the basics. I mean, this is no magic bullet. This $2.9 million is not a magic bullet. I'm still going to go out after this and try and find other sources of revenue.
And Cerasoli says he feels confident he will get that $2.9 million from the city. He will go before the city council tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock, and the city council will vote on the measure on Friday. On your side at City Hall, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News Channel 6.